Hey guys, welcome to Leaps, Jumps, and Turns. This video, we're going to do it a little differently today than we did last week. So I want you to run through the warm-ups that we used last week. I'll add those into the video here.
All right.
Oh, that's great.
All right. Okay. All right, fifth position, right. Quarter, 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 quarter. Half, half. Whole, double. Here we go. Make sure that we're keeping our cores nice and tight. Our shoulders pressed down on our necks, nice and long. Five, six, seven, eight, and one. Moving on, very good, you guys. Okay. do his fifth or first, either way, other side. And tongue, pushing those heels forward. So make sure that we're staying in a nice first position. Activating the core, pushing the shoulders down. Tendu, plie, and lift one. Hold. Good. Let's try that again. And plie. Tendu, plie. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Overcompensating by pushing those shoulders forward or concaving in your center, right? We need to be nice and tall with a long spine. Remember, we shorten the belly, but we don't concave. Shorten the belly, and lengthen the spine. Very good. Next activity. Whew. First is a corner hold stretch. How do it? Let's turn it out. Say da 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 da. Okay, now. We're going to do first position from the front. We're going to tendu from second, from here, and we're going to lift. Yes, 8 times on each side. Make sure that those heels are pressing forward. And we're not overcompensating by moving our bodies forward or pulling backwards. We're going to stay nice in second position with our arms out. Yes, and raise. One, and down. Two, down. Three, and down. Four, down. Go into that supporting leg. Five, and down. Look at those building blocks. Six, and down. Seven, and down. Eight, and down. Switch sides. Whew, I am sweating. So remember, we're coming from the tendu, making sure we're nice and turned up. Now you want to be in your natural first position, right? This is not my natural first position. This is my natural first position. Tendu. Here we go. One. And down. Push through that supporting leg nice and straight. Two. And down. Three. Down. Four. Five. Straight through the backs of the knee. Six. Seven. Eight. And back to first. Plie. Plie is good. You guys are really doing well. Whew. Doing these. All right. So, no, that was really good with no rib shifting, right? You didn't want to move your ribs. You were nice and steady through your core and your building blocks. All right. So, now we're going to take it to the floor. I feel like if I get back here, you can see me all the way to the side. All right. So we're going to do our turns in second, laying down on the floor. So you're going to find first position.
Okay, and you're going to do this exercise. Let's do it 5 times on each side.
Okay, now, once you go through those warm-ups, I want you to go through some different combinations that I'm going to show you here. And then you are going to send them back to me in slow mo. I want to see you hitting these things so I can give you critiques, okay? So it is going to be your tilt jump, right side or left side, you pick, whatever. And then we're gonna work on an axel, one chiné down and up. Then we're gonna work on our right jeté, our left jeté, Our leap in second right, our leap in second left. All right? Now, so all of those things I'm going to do, go through as best I can here in my little playroom. I'm so thankful that my gracious, gracious little ones decided to give me that space, okay? All right, so I'm not quite warmed up. Let's go ahead and get started. I might leave something off that list. I hope not, but I might. So what did I say? Right tilt, and just your right tilt. I just want that to be step plie right here, turned out and up. Yes, yeah, I want you to get a lot more lift. I'm a little nervous. Here and here. Okay, here we go. And step plie. Lift. There's going to be a toy with my name in it. Axel. Shove. Up. Yes? So, I actually did my legs wrong. I have a sweater on because it's freezing my house with the AC on. Alright, here we go. Shove. Nay. And up. Alright, so for an axel, it is very important that we are brushing our leg up and into that passe. Yes. So out and up. Yes. Around and up. All right. So a good drill for this to get it going is to stay on one leg and up. Okay. That looks a lot lower than what it really is on the video than in here. Okay. So we go out and up. All right, so work on that drill. Do it 5 times. Then you add in your shene, and up. Can't wait to see these back in slow mo. All right, right jeté. I'm gonna go out of the picture for a minute. Literally have a better space in here, that's okay. Step, jeté, left jeté. That's going to be my right hand. Left, step, leap. Woo. Not a lot of space, but we're working with it. If you need to go outside, go outside. If it's a little wet, that's okay. Now, leap in second. I don't have room to do that in here. Take that outside. If you don't have room to do that in like a hallway, take it outside. If you can't do it outside because it's raining or whatever, send it to me next week. All right? Now, what else did we say? I can't remember. All right. So, I also want you to send me in slow-mo your pirouettes. Okay? So, we're going to start in first. Tendu. Rond de jambe. Plie. One, two, and sit. Yes? Make sure we're spotting real big. Here we go. First position. Tendu. Rond de jambe. One. Whoop. We'll cut that one out. Rond de jambe. Up and back. I'm taking my socks off. All right. Third time. Fifth position. Tendu, rond de jambe, up and down. Make it a double, make it a triple, push to four. All right, if you are moving into a triple and a quad, what I want you to do is work on pulling those arms closer to your body and higher in that releve. Yes? All right, send me slow-mos and quicks of these and I'll let you know how they go. All right, so the turn combo for this class, if you have a solid two cavaliers, I want you to try four. If you are in senior elite class in the small groups, contemporary and jazz, I want you to send me your turn combinations from each of those. So I want you to work on, I know from Heroes, the plie and fifth, triple and out, that one. And then I also want to see you work on your calypsos. So as a class, we're going to work on calypsos right now. So because I know we do calypsos all across the board. All right. A calypso. Arm out. Arm up. Yes. Point. Attitude. Okay? We follow this leg with this arm and this nose and this arm. Yes? All right. Let's see how this goes. Not bad. I just did a calypso with one chiné, okay, and in 4 feet, like 2 feet this way, 2 feet that way, in a 4 feet, you know, area. So you can do it in your living room, I promise. I'm sending that in slow-mo. I'll help critique. I want to see very pretty long feet. Yes. And no flexed back feet. I don't want to see any low knees. I'm nice and tall. I mean, nice and tall. You know, I don't know my words, so that's not going to change here. I want to see them, everything nice and in line with that hip, with that heel wrap right around. Yes? Okay. Okay, what else, what else? So we went through the turns. Like I said, we're going to use the warm-ups from before, which you've already seen. Let's see. All right, some other things that we can do right here are our toe touches. So you probably haven't been working those muscles too much, but since you're nice and warm now from working on all of the above, all right, we're going to work on that. We're going to plie, press, and out. Yes, just a regular one like this. Ready, and plie, first, out. Point those toes, heels forward. Yes, good. All right, and with them up, releve, plie, and up. Good job. You can do a little toe touch challenge and see how many we can get in a row with them still looking good. I'll tell you, I'm still running my special on the buck, okay? If you know about the Starbucks reward, okay? So, this goes for videos too. You didn't think I've been thinking and taking score, but I have, all right? it's all written down here. So yeah, keep working hard on that. If you didn't know, anytime I see you not trying, I deduct points. So this is, you want to end the semester with as many points as possible, and after evaluating your points on what you get, I decide whether or not you get a Starbucks gift card. So far, everybody has kept their points, so that is good, right? We don't add any points. We just take away for not trying. So, if you're new to jumps, leaps, and turns. Now, look, this is only going to be if you have added into my roster, right? And if you are taking and sending videos, just shoot me a text. But you got to show up for all the rest of the classes. You can't just do this one and be there. You got to show up for every single one after this. I can see the girls out the window. They're so cute. All right. Now, let's work on our stags. All right. Let's do a turning stag. Chiné. Up, up. Good. Send me that guy. And just your regular plie stag. Good. All right. Hi. Hi, I'm filming, dear. Tell everybody hello. Hi. Say hi, everybody. Hi. All right. I love you. Go have popcorn, Dad. Okay. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end this here because I'm going to...
Ooh, my face. Getting that bit of light. There's not much that's going to help. I'm going to go ahead and send you that warm-up because I feel like that was a lot of really good work opening up your legs and your turnout. And obviously getting good and warm to do some of these jumps. But I figured that we can make this class...
work best for you if I'm able to give you critiques and help you while you also use some of the across the floor and the warm up from last week. All right, talk to you soon. Love you all. Bye.